Disclaimer alert! Disclaimer alert! For levator scapula stretch, the side that you want to stretch, you're going to take your arm and put it up over your shoulder, and that's to stabilize that scapula. Then you're going to take your head down towards an angle, almost like you're looking towards the opposite knee. Take your other hand and put it behind your head and give it a little extra stretch.